essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
There's the whistle. Matu. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Alvarez. Herrera, and it's played forward. Corona goes for the cross. Oh, that's overhit. Mexico starting the game with good energy, looking to take control of proceedings if they can. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's
up he gets!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Very well to intervene. Lozano. Saudi Arabia still without an attempt on target. Looks to clip it forward. Corona. Hoists it forward. That's been drilled forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Lozano finds himself eased off the ball. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get. Roll! He can pounce on that. Lacking in accuracy.
Well, he was so quick to respond to that, almost made it count. Great opportunity.
Lozano. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Out to the right. A really good feat from him. Has gone out. Goes to finish! That is an awful miss.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Herrera. Madu. And the whistle goes for half-time.
So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless.
Reflections on the first half?
Well, Peter, apart from the lack of goals, I really don't think there's much to criticise. I think they've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're already into the second period. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? There will be a throw-in. Corona tries lifting it over, looking for space out wide. He's left his man. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well, they've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Gets into a dangerous position. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Goal is still, neither side really getting onto the front foot. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. He's got options out wide. And he just whacks it away. Hoists it forward, now the counter. He's on his way. Herrera, and it's played forward. Lozano looking to get on the end of this.
Oh, that's nice.
That'll be a throw-in. We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Long left, and still we await the breakthrough. And here's Raul. And it's Corona. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong.
Tries a shot!
That's a throw.
Guardado.
Guardado goes looking, over to the left.
Alvarez, forward it goes.
Mexico showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Mexico clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Guardado.
Long ball, but not especially accurate. Knocks it away. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
The keeper's equal to it.
Managed to get it away. And that's it. Not ideal, but not the worst start at all. It's an opening day draw. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I don't think they'll be too upset about that. One point is OK, and steering clear of an opening loss keeps the mood in the dressing room upbeat and confident that better results await.